Chauffeur, come on. Take us to the Fleeca on Western Highway, near Chumash. Word of warning, we're on the job right now, so don't let the cops notice you. If they come after us, we call it off. So, my taciturn friends, I suppose you want to know how we're doing this. Well, funny you should ask. We're driving out to the bank, taking a look at it, picking up some equipment, and then heading back to make our plans. Deposit boxes are some bonds being hidden from the tax man, but no one's going to report missing. Starting to make sense. Security should be light. Well, relatively light. Lighted if your day dreams are raids on the Union Depository. Quite heavy if your day job is turning over liquor stores and gas stations. And the bonds in the box will be worth more than a few rumpled notes from a till, so the minor escalation is worth it, if you can. Speed up their response time. Okay? Okay. Enough of this paper crap. Let's go to the garment factory. Now, when you hit the bank, you're gonna need to hack into its security system. I've written a neat little program that'll do most of the work for you, but it's probably a good idea for you to familiarize yourselves with it. You, in the passenger seat, I've sent it to your phone. Take it for a dry run, keep your hands steady, and maybe the wet run won't be a disaster. Lester, the place looked good. Nothing you weren't expecting. Can you get the intel together? Hard copies to go on a notice board. Yeah, plus all the equipment we spoke about. I'll be over to collect it with those people. Yeah. Charming as ever. Okay, see you soon. I can talk you through the planning board later. That might be helped by a visual aid. It's just pretty self-explanatory. Listen to me, do what I say. Bullets go in here, come out there. Leave my car here, take the truck. I should be using my cane.
Hey.
Your place. Is it all there?
I think so. You want to get out and check?
You almost there? But remember, you can do this however you like, as long as you're careful. If you're not careful, they'll clock you, and then you won't get any choice how this is going down. Then you can do it however you like, as long as you get it done. And oh yeah, we don't want you to look.
Come on.
the wheels. All right, go to the bank. Driller, start hacking their network. You need to establish a connection before you get to the bank. You'll be able to trigger the vault door remotely. The hacking program's cleaning up after you, so you can take as many shots as you want and they won't know they're being attacked. The safety deposit room and start drilling. You get the box, come out of there, get in the car, and hit the road. Now part of the money I put up for this job went to getting you out clean. You at the bank? You need to wait till the driller's gotten to their network before making a move. How's the hack coming? You should have this done by now.
Name's Eddie.